Hi there, I'm Jack from Twinkl, and today we're looking at working scientifically. Working scientifically is all about encouraging and supporting your learners to work in a systematic, methodical, and above all else, scientific way during their science topics. A great place to start to understand more about what working scientifically means and at different stages is this Working Scientifically Vocabulary Progression Poster. For much younger learners in Key Stage 1, working scientifically might be as simple as asking questions, observing what they can see, sorting items, and doing basic recording, like a diagram. But as they move up into Key Stage 2, their questions will become more relevant and inquiry-based. They'll make fair tests, more careful observations. They'll predict, and they'll make conclusions. Their recordings will also be more complex, with labelled diagrams, keys, charts, and data. By the end of Upper Key Stage 2, working scientifically means all of that, plus planning an investigation, understanding variables and controls, repeating tests, using different types of graphs, and arguing or refuting a conclusion by using evidence. This poster is great for ease of access, a quick and handy reference for the sort of vocabulary your children should be using. Also, check out this pack of posters for topic-based science vocabulary going up through Key Stage 2. You should also check out this Working Scientifically pack. This pack of display pieces and reference tools for children are extremely useful for your budding scientists and for adults to create an engaging learning environment for science. You might encourage working scientifically through these scientific inquiry posters. Take an aspect like identification and classification, or fair testing. Each poster leads with an example question, the basis for any investigation. The question can be answered by using the skills shown on the poster throughout the investigation. So to see the difference in some growing plants, you might make predictions, use measurement equipment, record and present data, make careful observations, and so on. These I can statements are a handy reminder of some of the skills needed in science. And these vocabulary cards make for a great display, or as a useful pocket-sized resource for children to access at any time they need. Finally, check out these Working Scientifically Definitions cards and pair them up with these vocabulary cards, similar to the ones seen in the display pack. Download both sets of cards and play some games to learn these science terms and their definitions. Can they write a definition for the key vocabulary or write the word for the definition? Or can they just pair these cards up together? Practice using these words in their science writing or when speaking to aid them in their future science investigations and experiments. Thank you very much for watching. Join us again soon.